said they found like pounds of weed in his house.
Discovery for firefighters who rushed to save a man after a near deadly explosion.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Beth Farnsworth.
And I'm CJ Ward. Fire investigators know what triggered that powerful explosion in Goleta.
The blast happened just after 7 last night in a neighborhood along Elwood Drive. News Channel 3 reporter Victoria Sanchez spoke with the neighbors who say they never expected something like this to happen in their apartment complex.
I'm glad I wasn't here because, I mean, it could have been worse. I mean, we could have got, you know, blown up.
Naomi Cortez and her daughter Hannah Alvarez say they couldn't believe what happened right above their apartment Monday night.
I was up. I couldn't sleep because I was just shocked.
A man they know as Antonio was rushed to the hospital after a gas explosion during what sheriff's officials say is the illegal process of making butane honey oil.
This is a process that's used to extract oils from marijuana plants to create hash oil. And so in doing that process, you use butane. And so the butane gas is what actually ignited and caused the explosion.
Cortez says the investigators told her among the charred belongings that now sit in a dumpster, they found something else.
They were just investigating, pulling, you know, checking stuff out, taking pictures, and said they found like pounds of weed in his house.
I wasn't expecting him. He's a really quiet guy. He's really nice. You know, he just keeps to himself. I would never expect him to do that.
Cortez and Alvarez say their neighbor is now at the UCLA Medical Center for treatment to his third degree burns he got during the flash fire caused by the explosion. In Goleta, Victoria Sanchez, News Channel 3.
Santa Barbara County Sheriff's officials say charges against the man are pending until the investigation is over.
Santa